Facebook is all about building relationships with people and sustaining them and spreading good news. And I'm going to put a post up for my nephew who was a level 10 gymnast and his career was cut short by a bad foot injury. So I'll put together a meme, which you might have seen in another video on how to create a meme. And I'll use that as an example. And what I'm going to do now is I'm going to put it on my page and I'm going to tag him in it so that all his friends can then see the meme and they can comment. And it's just to let him know that we remember how good a gymnast he was. So what I need to do now is I need to click on photo video to start with, and I need to locate where that meme is. So I'll just go to the folder and then I'll just type in meme. And let's have a look for it. Here it is right here. So this is part of my champion series memes that I'm doing for my company. So it's automatically tagged him because it's recognized his face. So Facebook is smart like that. So you will get that, and no doubt he'll get a lot of likes for it. So it hasn't tagged in there because it's already tagged in here, and you'll see the tag appear. So let's click share and let's see come up on my Facebook page, and then that will also go onto his. So if I click on his page link here, we'll see whether he's actually got any security set up, and it looks like he has, that people just can't paste or just can't tag him and have things appear on his timeline. So he'll look at that, it'll come up and it'll say you've been tagged in a photo, and does he want to let it be put onto his timeline? Now people will see in their news feed that he's been tagged in a photo anyway. They just won't be able to see it on his page, but they will see it on their news feed, and they'll be able to. Now I've had a look at the post and I think it's a little bit negative. I'm a cup half full sort of person, so while I want people to know that his career was cut short by a foot injury, I don't want people to think that he can't be employed, because he can, because he can still do some of this stuff now. His foot's healed, but he just can't do it at level 10. So what I can do is I can come in here and I can edit post. Now this will be in the edit history still, but unless people look at that, they won't be able to see it. So let's just delete that. In fact, if it gets to the stage where I want to change too much, I can discard changes and then I can actually just delete the post as well, which I think I might do. So people will then see it in their news feed, but then they'll go to click on it and say it's been removed. So what I might do is I might put it on again. And I'll go in here and I'll just search for meme again. Click on the folder. And we'll go down and we'll locate it. And I think, you know what, words don't need to be said because a picture speaks 1,000 words. So let's just click share on that and we'll just let it come up with the picture itself. Now that's a positive sign. That's what a MEM's meant to be. MEM's meant to be positive. So we don't need the words.